Holy Bible, Acts chapter 21, verse 28. Crying out, "Men of Israel, come to our help. This is the man who is teaching all men everywhere against the people and the law in this place, and in addition, he has taken Greeks into the temple and made this holy place unclean."